cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. This is my last resort. Cut my life into pieces. I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong? Would it be right? It was my life tonight. Chances are that I might. Mutilation out of sight. And I'm contemplating suicide. Cause I'm losing my sight. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me I'm fine. Losing my sight. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me I'm fine. I never realized I was meant to fit. Till it was too late. And I was empty within.
When the night time come, you'd have to sit up with the dead, cause it wasn't right to leave them alone. Well, the last time I sat up was 65, when my old arthritic Uncle Fred died. He was 97, so stooped over, the mortician couldn't straighten him out. They used a log and chain to hold him down. Covered that off.